know what sounds good right now? Watching someone change the world with science, technology, engineering, and math. Let's watch.
Flying sharks, spaceships, raining meatballs. Imagine if we could bring these things into our reality. Oh, we can? Through a technology called augmented reality? Sweet. Augmented reality, or AR for short, combines real life with computer-generated images. You might have used a simple form of AR playing mobile video games, but it's also changing the way we communicate, learn, and interact.
Sounds like science fiction, right? Well, it's very real. And today I'm talking to Jullia Lim at Verizon's 5G lab in New York City about how she's using it to change lives for kids with special needs. What are you working on in here?
I'm creating an augmented reality game called Pally to help students with special needs engage in social interaction.
That's Pally, as in pal, as in friends. Learning how to make friends is tough, especially for kids struggling with social development.
What inspired you to make this game?
I had this student that struggled to make friends because he didn't know how to read their emotions, engage in conversation. And so by creating something like this, I really hope that I can help students like him.
The technology seems amazing. I have to try it for myself. But before I do, I have to put on a special augmented reality headset so I can be transported into the world of Pally.
Ah, okay. I see a woman.
Her name is Angela.
Hi, Angela.
What is she doing right now?
She's actually crying.
Let's try asking her if there's anything we can do to help her.
Is there anything I can do to help you?
It would be great if you can get me some water.
She says she's thirsty. I see a water bottle.
Great. Let's grab that water bottle and give it to her.
She got it.
Great.
She said, I'm so nice.
Great job.
And that she's feeling better. So mission success, yes?
Success indeed.
Wow, that was interesting, seeing a virtual character in real time, like
Absolutely.
In this space. And in the future, how do you envision it helping children with special needs?
Well, by practicing and playing this game, they're able to go through real life experiences and gain confidence and really enjoy their time inside the virtual environment.
Thanks so much, Jullia. You taught me there's more to AR than just flying sharks, spaceships, and raining meatballs. I think people of any age will benefit from AR experiences like Pally.